Don't you want to hear my annual scary story?
No, thank you, Mr. Krabs. Is it a true story?
True as the deep blue.
Okay.
People think SpongeBob's a scared guy. In the episode Scaredy Pants, released in 1999, SpongeBob gets terrified by a tale of the Flying Dutchman from Mr. Krabs himself, also known as Eugene, as the big dog likes to say. And of course, Squidward. They tell him the tale of the Flying Dutchman, and it terrifies him. So when he heads home to get ready for Mr. Krabs' Halloween party at the Krusty Krab, he wants to change the game. So what does he do? He decides he's gonna dress up as the Flying Dutchman and scare them all. Only he's just a square guy in a pillowcase. So everybody's calling him stuff like the Haunted Mattress and all that sort of stuff. He's not a very good ghost. That is until Patrick shows him, you know, ghosts are kind of round. So they shave him down and they go to scare and it works, etc. and what have you. And then of course, there's the grand reveal at the end that he's actually super scary when you take off the mattress cover and, you know, he's just a brain guy. This is a classic SpongeBob episode and I love it very much, very near and dear to my heart. It's very funny. I think that's the best part of it. Like, it's everything that a good classic SpongeBob is. Tom Kenny is on his A game as SpongeBob. It's such a good time. I think that when it comes to Halloween time, and I know everybody has their favorites, Halloween Town, Scream, Nightmare on Elm Street. When it comes to Halloween things to watch, like, you know, I have to sit down because it's the season. Scaredy Pants for me is that thing. I love this episode. I think the writing is off the wall. I think the animation is good. It's very classic crisp SpongeBob, where everybody still looks a little unfinished, unpolished, and I think that works well to their benefit. Scaredy Pants is just across the board one of the best SpongeBob episodes, and a great Halloween episode of children's cartoon TV.
What do you know? I scared him!